I'm all alone, said she. No one to phone, no one to touch me. On the way, said the man in long leather coat as he started his car. I'm glad you came, said she. You got my note, you understood it. He smiled as he hung up his long leather coat on the back of the door.
Touch you.
So shy.